Srama, I tell you what, he must be one of the fittest men running around in the NRL. He does not stop this guy. He does all the little 1%ers, as the coaches say, but then creates opportunities like that. Well done. Not far out from their own goal line. Here's Pearce on the way. Greasy hit the ground hard under Bailey and Srama.
Technically, I've got to say, he's one of the best defenders in the NRL. Lovely leech tackle.
Straight to bench, Srama. What a tackle.
Link up with Uwata. A chance to wind up here, but Srama.
Ball goes to Isaac Gordon. And he can't get away from Matthew Srama. Another tackle for this energetic live wire number 9. Here he is again.
And still more.
This is unbelievable.
Building to offload, Ashley Harrison does the same, and that's a marvellous piece of work there from Matty Srama.
Great communicator, use two sticks to make it in the nature. I'll get you into penetration, the gender of a generation.
And Matt Srama, he scored 2 tries in his past 3 games, you better make it 3-4.
This chapter's gonna be a close one, smoke rings and milk.
Zillman, pass from Gordon on to Srama. Wonderful step to beat the fullback Farah, and an even better ball for Gordon, who stays alive. His second touch. And the Great Wall replay will show this great bit of skill from the very smart hooker.
This life is more than ordinary. Can I get you maybe even 3 of these? Coming from a space to teach you what the 3 of these. Can't stop the spirits when I need you. This life is more than just a read through.
Srama again. Kicks into the endowment.
Hit the upper
before we get tried. Out of the box. Srama's going to dash from acting hard. From the outside of Miles. Tamalolo's over the top. Coming out the back of Srama. Little kick in behind.
Thrown the whole range to try and with the Tigers, not giving anything away though.
The instantaneous surge of adrenaline that gets the game underway.
And Douglas has gone straight through after a good darting run by Srama. Gets some football. Srama again, darts to the back of half. The ball.
The man he replaced at the RL and Payne came back to the end.
Srama. He got them down back at Srama.
Dot.
Working it up towards the half line line. Little legs tackle him in a fine play. The ball has a result. Srama. It's up on the twine. Srama. He's got Prince there with him.
No, I know that you know what every player
says. Where's Srama go?
Have a look at the blue shirt. Looking to put a shot up.
He's been a steal there from Matt Srama.
And so with amazing consistency,
Srama. Kayla, another come off the bench. Srama.
He's been rich. Quick. Time to play the ball. He's picked up an in
for the chiller. Srama, good play. During that period as well.
What are you calling, right?
Swimming track and field. Sees at the run around. On the inside, they come. Srama. He flicked it out the back.
2 seconds. Walsh and Prince coming together. Srama kicks. No points in the first half in 24. Not the pen or Walsh and Prince.
Defenders up over the 30, Linnett and Bowen are the two defenders.
He's a little live guy, isn't he, Matt Srama?